I'm Wayne O'Brien, a nice guy who wants to make a difference in your life.
I started out representing insurance companies, so I know how insurance companies treat people, and I can make a difference in dealing with the insurance companies in stepping in between my client and the insurance company, protecting them from the insurance company, which is basically a big predator, and trying to ease their way through the process. It's a process that most people, if they go through it one time in their life, it's usually enough for them. Most people don't do it more than once, so it's usually sort of a strange environment because they're not familiar with it. So I'm sort of a guide and a protector and an explainer. I spent almost 3 years doing defense work, and I dealt with insurance adjusters and insurance companies, so I came to learn, to a large degree, it's their attitude toward the system. I mean, they have an attitude that everybody is faking it, everybody is just out to try to make a quick buck for nothing, and they have a tendency to discount everybody and every injury. And, you know, I've been doing this for a long time, and I know that there are people who are genuinely hurt and do need help and are deserving of being compensated. The insurance industry has a term for what they do with unrepresented claimants. They call it controlling the case. What they're trying to do is to control that case for a length of time and keep that injured person away from a lawyer, because they know that if they get to a lawyer, that they will have to pay more money on the case, but also because they know that if they can extend the time before they get to that lawyer, evidence will disappear, things will become more difficult for the claimant because of that delay. The thing I always tell folks is that the insurance company is not sitting on their hands on your case. They're out there working from the minute it happens, from the minute they find out about it, they're on the job trying to get information. And what they're basically doing is they're pumping every source of information they have. Insurance adjusters are information gatherers, not information givers. If you think insurance companies are interested in talking about the case in an honest fashion, ask the insurance adjuster how much insurance coverage his insured has. If you want to hear a long pause of silence, because they won't tell you that, but they'll ask you every personal question they can think of and expect you to answer it. It's a one-way street for them.